Okay, you dead now.
You know what? You should see a doctor for that shit.
Not the bees, yeah?
No way.
Look out!
That is messed up.
From your tongue, your back, them one, you chop a crown. Black mind, you call you set up a shop a town. Them leak information to squad, they feed them tap a phone. You think of that alone, them set up man, for take your shot a crown. Them we kill you for the name of your clown. Tell them say you ever have it on you when you're round. Dirty heart, get a make sure say them tougher than a stone. Tell them say we rough on the ground. Some of them you see on the ground.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life!
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. You remember after that boat night?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is, like, an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor. Daddy's home.
Excuse me.
Hey, Ava. You're doing a great job. Hey, Ava. Hey, Ava.
And that's one for the pot.
I wondered if I could postpone the medical until next month.
She got the part. After I hit that.
Well, the diet's going well.
I ain't got shit to that bitch.
Kimba Mada. Advice. Never work with actors. You think it's all champagne and glamour? I'm just a fucking glorified babysitter.
Well, what the hell did you expect? Are you serious? She's crazy! Bye.
Davey! How you doing?
About as good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. But we haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when? He starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you? I have always kind of liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.